Crosby Bridge project is about reducing health inequalities for residents that live in the Crosby area. And Seth Mann is targeted at the ethnic community, which have, you know, many barriers that prevent them from taking part in physical activity, such as cultural and religious, you know, barriers and other barriers as such. So Seth Mann has come into being to help overcome these barriers by arranging sessions that are single gender, providing transport, and, you know, providing the activities free of charge if there is any financial barrier. Seth Mann are words in Urdu, which means staying healthy. We choose Normanby Park because it's a popular place. I mean, it's popular in North Lincolnshire, and it's a really, you know, the natural surroundings, and, you know, you get an opportunity to see the horses, the deers, the peacocks, and it's close in the vicinity to Scunthorpe as well, and it's, you know, somewhere that's, like I say, is popular amongst everybody in North Lincolnshire. And, you know, we've come here a number of times, and we haven't been using the same routes. There's different routes to walk at Normanby Park. And a lot of them, you know, we come in a group and they all enjoy it. It's just the scenery, the area is a factor, but it's also walking in a group with people and getting to talk to these people and, you know, getting to socialise and have a good time. Seth Mann has helped, you know, members of the ethnic community greatly. You know, activities are now being arranged, single gender sessions, such as the women's session at the Scunthorpe Leisure Centre in partnership with BEM Sports. There's a women's aerobics session. There's also men's swimming and men's walk and a ladies' walk. Now, previously, you know, members of the community, they wouldn't be able to take part in these activities because, you know, a lot of the activities were set up, you know, mixed gender sessions. So culturally, it was inappropriate for them to take part. Now, through Seth Mann providing these activities, they're now able to do it, and now they're able to, you know, not compromise their religious or cultural needs, but now they're able to do these activities that, you know, that cater for their needs.
Sport development officer for BEM Sport, and always working very closely with Shah, and always believe in working partnership within the different projects within the Crosby area, because we always try to reach the same community. Since we have been coming to the Normanby Park, the idea came about. We have done various consultation with men and women, and they wanted to come here particularly. So we chose Normanby Park, which is an ideal surrounding. And I found out that there's about, since people been living in Scunthorpe over 20 years, and they've hardly ever been to the Normanby Park. And over the summer, a couple of ladies and men, they come along with their child, and they thoroughly enjoyed it, and it was a beautiful summer. And since that, these families has gone back and bought a season ticket.
Also work in partnership with Walking the Way to Health. And basically, there's a walk leaders course that enables one to lead group walks. And basically, they lead group walks around, you know, areas of North Lincolnshire. And we've got a few volunteers that have actually taken part in the walk leaders course. Three ladies that have taken part, and now that they've taken part, they're actually leading the walks, you know, with Seth Mann leading some of the walks, and we're actually empowering them to, you know, to lead walks and giving them, you know, building their confidence and their self-esteem.